Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for making this carol service happen in this weather. And I really thank all of you for coming and gracing this occasion. I think you are the brave souls in the entire New Jersey area. Thank you for coming. At this time, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our group here which organized. I'd like to thank Prabhakar, Jonathan, and Edward. They've put a lot of effort to make this thing happen, and I really thank God for giving us great people like this to get this opportunity going. I also like to thank Jayarajanan, who takes care of a lot of background work, like arranging for the food and getting everything organized. Thank you, Anand. I also want to thank all the churches which announced about this Christmas carol service. Thank you all. I'd like to thank Brother Ajin, who gave us God's message today. Thank you, Brother. I'd also like to thank Pastor Tabler, Don Tabler, the pastor of this church, for giving us another opportunity to celebrate Christmas here and for coming and gracing this occasion. Thank you, Pastor. I also want to thank Pastor Edwin, who has been helping us so many years now. And again, he has done a lot of work behind the scenes with the participants, arranging the music, composing the music. And I'm very proud to say that he and I went to the same school in India. And thank God for his music ministry and his ministry. I also want to thank our families who stood by us, and because it's a lot of work happening. Most of us are out, and for putting up with us and helping us. Thank you. And last but not least, I would like to thank all our sponsors and supporters all these years for helping us make this occasion, this celebration special. Thank you all, and Merry Christmas.